Welcome to the Four R's. Today is a great, great day to be alive in the land of the living. Yes, family, it's a great day to be alive in the land of the living. So right here, I'm going to decorate my table. Today is Tuesday, and it is Tablescape Tuesday. So I have this fabric that I had gotten from Hobby Lobby a few years back, and I had cut it in two. And I think I was going to stitch it together to make a runner, never did, so I put it on the table like this. So this is what I have done so far, so I'm going to go ahead and add something else to the table. Okay, so I added this beautiful yellow lace. This is something that you put in your cabinet for it not to, your things not to move. So this is what this is, and I just put it over the checker. You can hardly see the checker. But yes, this is it right here. So let's continue. Okay, family, so this is a jar that I had. I added some water in there, and these are just some branches that I picked on the outside. Okay, so I need a little color in it, not too much, so that is adding a little yellow. Okay, so this is a little yellow that I add inside there, so those are the fake ones, but the greenery, as I said, I just picked those from the outside. Okay, let us move on to the table setting. So I added these placemats here, and these placemats are from the Dollar Tree. I've been had these. Let's continue. Family, let us take a closer look at the reveal for our table setting for Tablescape Tuesday. Something very simple, and everything that I have here is things that I have already had and thrifted. Okay, family, so this is it right here. And as you can see with my utensils, I have mix and match. Like I have a green fork, a yellow fork, green salad fork, a yellow eating fork, and over here we have a green spoon and regular utensil knife. Oh, I'm forgetting all the things that I want to say, but anyhow, family, this is it. So tell me what you think about this tablescape here for Tablescape Tuesday. If you do like it, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and leave me a comment in the box below. And please don't forget to check out Amica's Adventures and the Grace Life DIY. I will see you in my next video, or I am at you.